medium strawberry pots, which when they're fired, come out the kiln, will be just over 16 inch. So with the shrinkage of the clay, we'll make these, we'll throw them wet at about 18 and a half inch. They'll shrink just over 2 inches. The clay we use for everything else, which is an alluvial clay. It's mainly used for tiles. It's quite a fine clay. And we use it as duck. We don't clean it, this is as it comes out of the ground. So we thin the clay up and down to get it centered on the wheel. The base. So I've already made a hole in the bottom. I'll just strike across the base a couple of times. Make sure you compress it, and then you start to collar in and pull up. You can see the clay is as dug, there's the odd lump in it, which is kind of probably adds a bit of character to the pot, maybe. So on the second pull, and just collar in at the top. A metal rib on the outside and a wooden one on the inside. So we'll start to pull the pot up and start to give it some shape. The pot up quite a bit higher than it'll end up, because every time you pull it out now you'll lose a bit of height. Sides, so my hand slides a bit easier. Jars. So this is the last pull, so just shape it, give it the final shape.